Okay.
Or not? Did it just keep flying around the corner, or was it, or did you need to slot it?
He's crawling.
So see him.
I see him. He's crawling. Oh, she just in the right corner. He's moving pretty good.
Looks like it.
Wave to him too.
Maybe, no. We'll get the horn of both of us waves. Try it.
Hey, we're gonna put your head higher.
So we can see it. There it goes.
Means he has signal on the cage down the main. Oh shoot, my camera's almost dead. Flash and low battery. But I'm gonna go ahead and see that. Oh, I can't call mom yet. Oh, he's stopping.
How come?
Not too sure.
Did he spell dumb or what?
I'm not. No, maybe he has to stop because of 309. So I'm gonna go ahead and stop film.
3.1.
No. There we go.
Yeah.
23K is on the move. Go ahead and report that to Facebook, would ya?
No. It's cold.
Hey, you're gonna work for customers, mine don't. Oh, he's starting up pretty fast, look at him. He's starting up really fast.
I thought you was gonna speed up that fast.
Well, he must have a short train. Depending on the length and how how many units he has. I3K moving west of 217 right now. Josh French, we have 23K just leaving Binghamton. He'll be here in a couple minutes.
He snuck. It's the snow's fault. It's the snow's fault.
You know? Oh, look how fast he's moving, too.
It's the snow's fault. You can see
it. Yeah, I know. He would have had his lights on. Nice job. Yeah. This is the best shot ever. for either. Let's head back to your place so I can charge my camera. That's where I'm finishing up going around that corner really quickly.
What corner? The siding?
Yeah, the siding off, the siding onto the main.
How's it coming?
It's coming out really nice. Oh my goodness, it came out nice. Let's go. Hey guys, Josh French here. We're going to be at Avenue B the remainder of our overnight together. We have caught 7 trains so far. Right, 7?
Yup, 7. Yup.
And, no, 8.
8?
8,
okay.
Because it's because it's 23K, remember?
Okay. Yep.
Yes.
Yep.
We've caught 8. We're hoping to catch a few more before we leave today. We'll see what goes on. And I guess we'll see you guys some other time. It is snowing, so we're going to get some good shots.
Yup.
So I guess we'll see you some other time then, I guess.
Hey, do me a favor.
Have a good rest of your day.
You want a cookie?
No, I found
one. All right, I'm coming.
It's 287.
Yes, it's 287. Oh, he's moving along. Look at him.
Oh, yeah. How many units? 3 or 4?
He just gave us a lot of blows. That guy, did he already leave?
Yeah, I guess. He's peeking out. Oh.
Hey, Zav. Alright, there was 287.
Yeah.
3017 should be next.
Not waiting.
If he comes before 3 o'clock, I am. Let's go to Burger King. After I'm almost done.
Yeah, I don't want to cross the street, Josh. I really hate it crossing that street. It's far to walk.
Start my film.
Long enough.
Yeah.
Josh French. We're at bound post 217. Here to catch 36T. Here he comes. I just ran. That's why I'm panting so hard. It is worth it. Norfolk Southern milepost 223, and I just started sprinting because I had my doubt at first, and then when I heard the 223, I just start sprinting. Josh French, we have 28 incoming. He'll be here in a couple minutes. Yep, definitely X-Con.
Yeah, how do you know?
I can tell by the shape of the lights.
You ever heard it? Who said no. It's an X-Con?
No, I know it's an X-Con because of the model unit. Norfolk Southern never owned the Dash 840 CWs until the takeover of Conroe. So it's an X-Con locomotive. He's really moving. Well, it's going to be a quiet though. I just have my horns pretty quiet. It's not an ST78. 28 on 7 tier.
Oh, look at him, he's really moving. Listen, shh. Hear the little squeaky noise? He has a good horn show.
Josh French here. We have 22K approaching. He just cleared 226. He'll be here in a couple minutes or so. Here he comes. Josh French, we have 22K approaching. Here he comes.
Josh French. This is 22K passing us right now. But I do have a really good surprise for you. It'll possibly be our last Triumph day. NS 310 eastbound mixed freight. We'll have NS 8101, the Central of Georgia Heritage Unit, leading the. We will be at Avenue B, milepost 220, to catch him. And the end of 22K, so I'll end it right here.
He was all double stacked today.
Josh French here, we're at milepost 220 at Avenue B. We are here to catch 310 with the Central of Georgia Heritage Unit. It's a special treat for all of you. Then we'll be catching 309 later on and hopefully a few more trains.
Not here though. Alright, let's do our intro saying here it comes. Come on.
Josh French, we have a 310 approaching. Here he comes.
He's creeping a haze there, right?
Yeah, he's creeping a haze right now. You'll see his brights any minute.
I know.
Here he comes. Alright, see his brights. Your second Heritage Unit.
I never railfan Heritage
Unit. Well, it's your first Heritage Unit to railfan. You know, I'm gonna film it.
Yeah. I'm gonna film it instead, right? I'm gonna film it.
See if you give us a point show.
His marker wasn't working.
What marker?
He just went by. Oh, wait, that isn't Jerry. We're just filming a train.
I heard as well. This is nice. Blown at Avenue B right now. You gonna film?
No. No.
Okay. You probably won't have enough time anyways.
No, I'll have time. I'm not, right now, I can just pull out. It's my chance.
Yeah, he's blowing at Avenue B right now.
It's my chance right now, but I'm not going to do it.
Yeah.
Jeez, it feels like we're on the road. Really.
We're not. We're not on the road. We're on the sidewalk.
Yeah, but it feels like it.
Yeah, I know. I can understand why.
Spooky feels like it. Nope. This is probably 2 units, right? This is a stroke train, so.
I don't think so. I'm not too sure. I get the gates going down here and stuff. Here he comes, he's right there.
Yep.
Yeah, that one's working.
Right?
Yeah, it's flashing.
The other one was awesome.
Yeah, that one was definitely working.